This city's like a serpent, or should I say a snake? It fascinates me with its glare, its loathing and its hate. A town whose reputation's built with lingerie and mirrors, where that strange whistling sound is the symphony of fears. Paralyzed by apathy, some heavy metal clown cast his plague ship far adrift in the center of the town. Among the ripened rock stars and the restless soda jerks who squeeze the sticky nectar from the breasts of little girls. I need a little private space, but I'll never get it here. With 100 million fornicators breathing in my ear, and nervous A&R men who pat you on the back and say, "I really love your band," but they never do call back. This city built of nightmares, these nightmares made of dreams, these parasites and lawyers who feed upon the lean. And civic dog and pony shows display the latest score by creeps who hide up underneath the petticoats of the law. The vatos and the homeboys speaking all in tongues, wearing shades to keep their memories safe from the sound of sucking lungs. Coming down Whittier Boulevard, a tattooed, muscled mass, laughing now and crying later after the big payback. These lonely walls of history weigh heavy on my heart. From back in 1942, back when the war was fought, the old men fight to keep the memory of what they've done alive. When the guns of Pedro blazed across the LA countryside, I live on a street of madmen with ragged matted beards and a couple dozen prostitutes working with the weird. Behold the blessed anchor person, display the latest victim. Let this be our entertainment, our addiction and religion.